Hello, and welcome to this video tutorial on how to install the Wacom Pen Tablet on a Windows computer. Go to the Wacom website www.wacom.com and click Support at the top. Go to Drivers and Downloads and type in the model number of your Pen Tablet, which is printed at the rear of the tablet. Select the model number from the dropdown and download the Windows driver. Open the downloaded file, accept the license agreement, and install the driver. Once done, restart the computer. Now, connect the Pen Tablet to the USB port and wait till it gets detected. Click the model name, go to Pen Settings, Mapping, and uncheck the option, Use Windows Ink at the bottom left. Close the Wacom window. To test the Pen Tablet, open the Growing Stars homework tool. Take the pen and move the pen tip over the tablet to where the required tool is located. Once there, tap the pen tip to select the tool. Then, move the pointer to the whiteboard and use the tool there.